This is what you can expect when your DoDEA school puts on its own movie.